Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Alright everybody, Shrine of the Storm, now into Heroic. Let's get to it. Absolutely loving it. Alright, let's go ahead and bring out the well for the team. Turn off taunt. Just because I can. I'm ready, fam. Let's do this. I'm not gonna lie. What do we? Oh, damn. Tank health. Okay. You're cool. Oh, this is gonna be a great group. Freaking Death Knight Tank. Druid Healer. I smell a Druid Healer, right? Yeah. Horn freaking Druid Healer. What the fuck? No. Oh, Barrettes. We don't single target here, fam. I'm too cool for single target. I don't see me getting all 8 dungeons done tonight, letting you guys know. I will try to get the most done though. This is dungeon 3, I believe? Yeah, for the night it is. The code is our Motherloading Shrine. I like how the tank's doing things so far. I'm missing a lot of trash. So much trash in these Battle for Azeroth dungeons. Like, super not fun. Oh wait, no. Don't trust the pet. I don't trust my pet at all. Oh, they didn't allow us to go that way, I see. Well, I'm stunned, and so is my pet. Not gonna lie, this is not a fun place to be. Let me get the fuck out of here. Whoa, what is going on? Why are we pulling extra stuff now? I'm going here. I need to pop cooldown. Never mind, I cannot. Let me pop cooldowns, please. I cannot. Yeah, this fucking healer's eight. Pull the cunt that's near my body and I will res. I'm not gonna lie, pull the things near my body and I will res. Fucking dumbass. I don't get why this healer can't heal. The tank's perfectly freaking fine. The healer's aid. Nope, I can't pass my freaking path. This is an idiot. What's a joke is the healer. Well, it'd be nice if I could pull, but I mean, do some DPS. But sadly, I can't because, yeah. I can't bring my pet out. Now I can, because now I'm down here.
Do not waste my time, lesser creature.
Don't you have mass invis? What are you doing? Oh, do you have to pull that? Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, you do. I hate this dungeon. I am not gonna lie, this dungeon is pathetically stupid. I hate Battle for Azeroth dungeons, except, I mean, just because of the chat. Nah. Like, you have to pop cooldowns on trash, if you want to get through it quick. You don't have to pop cooldowns. But it's so dumb. How freaking bad my DPS is, first of all. It's gonna be a long one, boys. Here we go. Finally, boss number one. Let's do this.
How dare you sully this holy place with your presence? I call upon the surging waters. Arise!
By the horn!
And wipe out these intruders.
For the Forsaken fan. Alright, here we go. Unleash my portal. Unleash some deeps, unleash some cooldowns, and let's kill some peeps. Can I stun this spot? Yeah, your boy can. I messed up my rotation, but it's not good. I make things better. massive deeps. Damn bosses too, taking a long time, but it's not been too bad. Bosses on the other hand. Ooh. Ooh, no loot. Who would have guessed?
But our true prey retreated into the shrine.
I just freaking hard casted a Doom Bolt. For real, it's just a head scratcher. That's a real legit head scratcher. Alright, we're about to go to the section of this dungeon where it becomes real late. It's where we were on our normal mode video where we struggled. After this cave to the right. The trash is just so bad. So I can only imagine heroic mode now. It does matter. Yep. Fucking made us take a lot longer. Alright, here we go. Cooldown time. Actually, no. Save it for the next track. Here is the aid. And I'm gonna sit here. Right after this is where the nasty trash comes into play. Oh, cool. More pulling. Hey. Now we're popping a cooldown. Dumb healer thinks he's cool. That was an understatement. He's worse than handicapped, man. Fucking healer with the retard.
You cannot command.
Hey, we got another dealer right away, yo, boys. You know what's up. Did I hear this whole dungeon and pulling that shit shit? I pulled one. It was at the beginning when I soulstone res myself into infinity and beyond. Oh, there's the eights. The Tempest of Eights. Why can't... I'm gonna say, why couldn't I toggle there? Yeah. I don't think I even knew what it was doing. Setting up its healing spec. So that was like definitely its first-ish dungeon of healing. This is going a lot smoother than normal mode, I'll tell you that then. Don't have too much to worry about right here. And I know my damage is good because they haven't even thought about kicking me yet. I would kick me if I damage was bad, but... Can we put a thingy? Nope. Incoming ascent. Incoming a portal cooldown that will be needed. Malcazar, where you at? Freaking avoiding so much shit right now. Doesn't look like my pet was wanting to kill him. Okay.
None shall stand against the storm.
Let's pack cooldowns. We're gonna do, since we don't have portal, tyrant. Off the bat. Now, perfect. Yeah, you can bring those guys in. AoE for the win, extra damage. Time to set spread. One more. Put out how many freaking aims I've got right now. Nothing's procking though, which sucks. Oh, I lost all my aim. My demon bolt was just not. There we go. There's the prop. I wasn't procking out of you. It's worth it. It was a little bit too early though. I thought I would have done a lot more damage. I'm a fucking prayed to the lowest today and got a freaking OP trinket. God damn, bro. God damn, bro. Someone praying. That guy just hit heroic jackpot. Come on. You're not in range. Just sit there. Fuck. It's gonna be worth it. Are you gonna die? I'm more important than a tank. I brought you up to heal me. Tank is able to survive. Thanks, Rogue. I'll stand here out of harm's way. You can pull all of it, just to let you know. Even though he's not listening. Aha! No one needed that. For real. This guy died last. What the fuck? What? Oh my gosh. Please. Totally worth. Go.
Intruders, I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity. Make peace with your queen, for your life ends here. Your head will soon be mounted on my wall.
Alright, here we go. Quickly kill this guy. Not gonna lie. Malcazar, bro. If you're the boss, I want you. This is it. I could have got one more. I would have been able to proc that, but I guess not. I actually love being able to just run around and do fucking mechanics. My DPS is so shit, I get to do something. We didn't kill you, bro. Loot! 325 back piece! Haha, oh, the mastery is there.
The power is not here. Perhaps Ashara's minion was more clever than he appeared. The trail leads deeper into this foul-smelling passage. Keep your senses sharp. Some unseen force stalks us.
I actually got a piece of gear before the last boss on this one, I think. All that trash, no trash going into the last spot, the best feeling ever.
It led us into its lair. Prepare yourselves. This beast will be a worthy hunt.
Oh shit. We fucking wait. We raped it. Everything's still working and rolling right now? Sweet. Check it on stream setting. Stop draining essences and die. Oh no, someone kick it. No, he's dead. Alright, portal right off the bat, let's go. I want death. I want death and I want it quick. Not painless, I want it painful, but gotta kill this thing quick. That's it. No more portal. Tyrant in effect. Bad. I thought we bullied. For some reason, I thought we killed this one. Then again, the first one was the first one I targeted, so that was my fault. Damn, so I still got a lot of health. Tyrant needed. Be serious. I gotta drain life just to stay alive. Long boss fight. Fuck it. Tentacles of hell. Damn. That was AIDS.